Welcome back to my channel. I hope you all are doing good. I get a lot of skincare DIY remedies and recipe video requests. I try to bring to you the best and effective skincare remedies that I have personally tried on myself for months, years or days, so that I can make sure that whatever recipe or remedies that I'm sharing with you are highly effective and safe for you. So in today's video, I'm going to share with you my special recipe for this amazing skincare tonic or serum, whatever you call it. And I have been using this since my second year of engineering, and it has worked like magic on my skin. And of course, I have added few more ingredients down the line and it has become more effective. So I am going to share this recipe with you all, but a word of caution, because I have used lime juice in this recipe or lemon essential oil if you want to use that. So you have to make sure that you use sunscreen in the noon time and you have to use this tonic or serum in the night time. Do not use it in the daytime, and because what happens is that lime juice or lemon essential oil makes your skin photosensitive. This serum will definitely improve overall texture and complexion of your skin. It will lighten up your blemishes and it will also hydrate and moisturize your skin from deep within, so that you have that natural glow. So without further ado, let's begin. To make your skin tonic or skin serum, you will need aloe vera gel, packaged or the fresh aloe vera gel, 2 vitamin E capsule rose water, this is optional, cucumber juice, lemon juice, and you will also need some almond oil. Make sure to use sweet almond oil. Increase shelf life of your homemade skin serum. Replace natural juices with packaged juice, like you can use this kind of packaged cucumber juice or gel, and in place of lemon juice you can use lemon essential oil and packaged aloe gel, because they have preservatives and will increase the shelf life of your product. Next, I have already extracted lemon juice and cucumber juice. I'm using juice of half lemon, and then I'm adding approximately 1 spoon of aloe vera gel into it and 1 spoon of cucumber juice into it. Then I'm adding a little bit of rose water into it. You can skip it if you don't have it. And then I'm adding 1/2 spoon of sweet almond oil. Then I'm adding vitamin E oil into the mixture. Now I'm going to whisk this mixture so that it gets a gel-like consistency. If you want to make it more creamy and more thick, you can add more aloe vera gel into it. I like to keep it a little runny so that it gets absorbed into my skin nicely. So you're mixing oils and liquids together, so make sure to keep mixing it until you get the right amount of consistency. Once you are done, store it into an empty container.
So we have prepared this wonderful skincare tonic. Now I'm going to apply it onto my face and show you. I don't like dipping my fingers into this lotion, since all the ingredients are natural. If I touch it with my fingers, it may contaminate the whole solution. So I like to just pour it onto my palm like so, and then rub it in between my palm and apply it onto my face in the nighttime before going to bed. There is very least chance of it being reactive to your skin, but make sure that you do a patch test first before applying it onto your face for the first time, because you don't know, you never know if you are allergic to any of these ingredients that I have used. So please make sure to do a patch test first on your feet or onto your wrist. Make sure to massage it a bit so that your skin absorbs this skin tonic or skin serum into your skin, and then go to sleep. So yeah, that's it for this video. I really hope you enjoyed watching this video and this video was useful for you. Please hit the like button if it was useful for you, and I'm pretty sure that you will start seeing the result of this amazing skincare tonic or skincare serum in a week. And please subscribe to my channel for more such amazing videos, and I'll see you in my next video. Till then, take care. Bye.